Also, guys, I'm gonna be here, so... Wait, hang on. We were top last episode? Wait, we only played two? Where's the third game coming? EA? No. We did not get beat 2-1 last episode. We did not get beat 2-0 last episode. Aww. That's annoying. So good. If you're not caught up with the series that well, I'm signing Mbappe. I need a new centre back. Yeah, so I signed Mbappe. I've met his release clause, which it was very expensive. So now left with 4 million to try and sign a centre back. We sold our 78 centre back for 10 mil to try and help with his release clause. I might have to put the 79 on, but he's not happy, he's not sharp. He is better though. We've got a new centre back, a 72 coming to GH. I think I'll do Fletcher. Yeah, let me do Fletcher, okay. And Arnold, you're coming down here. And that's what we with our centre back, who is 70. No, you're CDM actually. Oh yeah, 72 rate centre back. Then let's make Trouser on with a skipper. Yeah, there you go. That seems about right. Okay, there you go. So, that's the team we're going with. Probably either to the end of the season or to January. That's ever till the end of the season or if we get any money at January. So we'll go with that for now. That's that team we're going for now. It's not bad. Could be better in defence areas. But could also be better in the midfield, even though we have got a 90 and who else is in the midfield? I don't know. Whoever forgot who's in the midfield. Chan's what we need to upgrade. Obviously, we've got a really bad right wing and a we've got a really bad left mid and right mid, as you can see, 78 and 80. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I'm playing Finnegan, aren't I? Because Finnegan scored a 94th minute winner? I mean, equaliser in the Carabao Cup in the round one against Crew. They won on pens because of it. Yeah, so I'm playing Finnegan till January. Because Finnegan, you know, just a sexy man. Did I actually upload that one? I don't know if I did, but I might not. I don't think I did. But when this video is live, the other one will probably be live as well. So go watch my reaction. Well, not really reaction because I played the game, but go watch Finnegan scoring a 94th or 93rd minute equaliser in the Carabao Cup against Crew. Martinelli! Oh, what a screamer. Whee! I reckon this team can win the Prem. Now we've got Kylian Mbappe on 93 Kylian Mbappe. Because, you know, it's second season, so PSG were training him. That's why he's always cost like 300 million. Ridiculous. So, but I sold Rafinha for 100 million. That's why I'm playing Martinelli now. Yeah, I sold Rafinha for like 140 million. I believe, so yeah, 140 million to Bayern Munich there. Bayern Munich had 113, but I changed to 140, they accepted it straight away. for Rafinha. Then obviously 10 mil for my 78 rated centre back. Can't remember his name, I didn't play it. I just think I played him once. And it got me 4 million. It left me with 4 million after buying Mbappe's release clause. So we've got Mbappe now. He didn't want to move to us, but obviously because I paid his release clause, he had to. He had no choice. I wish he had room to grow though, because he stopped growing now, so you can't actually get him higher than 93 for some strange reason. You probably could with like mods or something, but I'm on console, so there's no mods. It's a great tackle. That's a great tackle. That's an outstanding tackle. I'm not. Kylian Mbappe, look how good he is. Lions, top of the league. 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 We are battering Salford. Come on, Ellie. Go on, sunshine. Plays it back. Come on, Buffy. Oh, Trent. Tackle. What a tackle. Go, Finnegan, plays it through, Mbappe! 2. Oh, he didn't do the 2. I need to sign Ronaldo, don't I? To go 2 on Salford. I wonder if Ronaldo's a release clause. I wonder if he does. Go on, Romelu. Diggy ding! Oh! That is sensational! Thinking of the goalkeeper. Shall we sing a song? Well, actually, if we can sing that, it gets left 4-1 because we're League One, so we can actually sing that. Shall we sing a song for you? Shall we sing a song for you? But apparently they sing Liverpool songs, and I don't know why. Someone told me that. Dylan. I mean, I don't think it was Dylan. No, someone. Texted me saying, oh yeah, why do the Lions sing Liverpool songs? Like, do they? I didn't notice that last video, but I didn't really notice it. I thought it was their fans before. I thought it was their fans, but I thought it was. Great header. Uh-oh. Martinelli! Soon. Liverpool plays it in the FA Cup, don't they? Go on, Martinelli! Go on, sunshine! Go on, sun! Go through, Einstein! Plays it through! Mbappe! I'll save! Atkinson! It's a great counter attack, that. Shall we sing? Shall we sing? Shall we sing a song for you? Whoa! I showed the ball in breath! Shall we sing? Shall we sing? Shall we sing a song for you? Shall we sing a song for you? Shall we sing? Shall we sing? Shall we sing a song for you? Is this a library? 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 Great header, come on, tackle Atkinson. Will it have us? What? He's throwing the ball at me, ref! How is that their free kick? Morris? It's a great tackle. That's a sensational tackle. Come on, Atkinson. Run, run, son. Run, son. Run, son. I'll pace him, son. Yes, see? He's got no stamina. Mbappe! Oh, save! Mbappe! Oh! Keeper stumbled it again! Keeper stumbled it twice! He caught it and dropped it twice! Oh! We stopped last season! We're gonna win the league! We're gonna win the league! We're gonna win the league! And now you gotta believe us! Oh, come on, Havertz! Go on, Killian! Go on, Mbappe! Go in, Mbappe! Oh! Avert! Avert! Is this a library? 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 Mbappe, Killian Mbappe. For a ball, go on Finnegan. Go on Finnegan. Go on Sunshine. Finnegan. Oh, safe. Lukaku. Oh, safe. Not a great pass. Mbappe. Go on Mbappe. Finish. I'm going to put that song on, I like it. Because well, now he's signed them back, I could put it on. I'm always trying to find it. Here it is. Look how much. Boom! Top in these. Mbappe. Chad's only three, like. Jones, come on. Oh, go on, Gareth. End it here, Gareth. Make it number 10. And Mbappe. Oh, not then. Not then. Is this a library? 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 I think it's going to end there. Because I want to see if the defense is right now. I'm trying to go beat in your head. I just have one alley oil. Killian was special today. physically more easy can I be able to play? Yeah. Thank you. Oh, whoops, you lazy. Oh, we're second by 1 point, but we play with people that are on top, so. You're not playing as a right winger, are you? Oh, how the hell's he playing as a right winger? Right, but that's the end for someone, so you can definitely peace out. Sorry, it's a short one, but it is. What the fuck?